Click on the subscribe button, especially the bell on the right side. Otherwise, you will miss the latest videos.
सर मेरे 7th हाउस में एक्वेरियस है, मेरे पति मुझसे उल्टे चलते हैं हमेशा।
हो गया बिकॉज वी कैन टेक एनीथिंग, बट प्लीज अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट आई हैव गिवन यू टुडे, इट जस्ट फ्लू आउट।
या नेवर हर्ड अबाउट इट। या थैंक यू सर।
आई हैव टू सी ना, आई मीन आई हैव टू गिव यू वैल्यू फॉर मनी, अदरवाइज व्हाई वुड समबडी कम टू सप्तऋषि एस्ट्रोलॉजी, यू नो। सो नाउ please tell me first thing, today did somebody's child in their house, there was some reversal event, or did yesterday somebody's child had a problem in the feet area or hurt in the feet area at home? Come on, give feedback, yes or no. But don't give feedback on the chat box, it's difficult to read.
Yes, sir. Hello, sir. My name is Karthik, sir. And all I wanted to confirm is, yes, my child did get hurt in a fit yesterday. But then what I wanted to add to it is, see, getting hurt in a fit is a regular occurrence. However, it did happen yesterday.
Okay. Thank you. Thank you, Mr. Karthik, for your listening.
Sir, can I talk?
Yes, Meeraj.
Sir, मेरी daughter ने कल अपना loan ले रखा था 2 साल से घर का, वो कल पूरा चुका दिया.
Excellent. I'll repeat what she said in Hindi. Sorry, what she said in Hindi, I'll repeat in English. A daughter paid off. Daughter is Jupiter again here coming. Okay, let me share the screen. Okay. Jupiter here coming. Okay, so I said something about children. Okay, then I said something about property. Okay, so about 5 minutes back, I said something about property. So here it has happened. Her daughter paid off the loan completely. Okay, so here we have feedback. So everybody has understood.
So one more feedback I would like to give. My name is Rajesh Kohli, and yesterday my son, the younger one, he came back from my sister's house. He was staying there for past 1 week. So yesterday evening, yes, he came back to his house, to us. That's what happened.
So some event regarding children.
Regarding children. Absolutely, sir. Absolutely.
Yeah. Okay. But did anybody talk about becoming a yogi, or desire to be a yogi, or going to jungle, meeting a yogi?
My wife did say, why don't, my wife did mention that, why don't you go and become a sannyasi? I said, you should be destined to it. It can't be like that.
Can you guys imagine? Arre yaar, chalo yaar. I might as well do what my lecture was supposed to be, because I'm not sure of my health. It's my 7th cup of coffee now. Why is she shouting that acidity will happen? So see, the current prashna, okay, Scorpio is the lagna. Shani is Vakri in the 3rd house, which is not good at all. In fact, I should not be doing prashna, you know, and especially with Mandi in the 2nd house, okay? Now, if you see, the D9 Lagna is Aquarius. The D9 Lagna is Aquarius. forget the planets now. Divisional charts in Prashna. Same way divisional charts, you got to use this secret. Just observe the Lagna. Lagna is Scorpio. So the first divisional chart we are analyzing is Aquarius. Okay. Aquarius is fourth from the Prashna Lagna. Got it, everybody? Hello?
They are on mute, sir.
I'm on mute. Did you hear what I said?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. I can hear. They are on mute. The participants are on the mute.
You can unmute them. It's okay.
Okay. Now I'm giving the access to unmute them. They can unmute now.
So today an event in the house would have happened, especially concerning children. A retrograde-like effect. Why it is Aquarius? Always remember this secret. Forget planets. Wherever Aquarius sits, in whichever Lagna, whichever horoscope or Prashna, okay, there will be retrogression effect. Bahut bada cheez maine bataya hai. Can you all understand what I'm saying? I don't see anybody online. I don't see anybody's reaction.
Yes, sir.
Can you, Vinayak, can you, or Neeraj, can you hide all the non-video participants? And the woman says very clearly, if you put the planet, something to do with children. The Nimitta says very clearly, yes or no. घर में आज बच्चों को लेके with children something has to happen and also concerning something to do with a discussion on property and many other things which I don't want to say now. But let's come back to the root technique. In your horoscope, Aquarius, where it sits, there will be retrogression effect. बहुत मैंने ऊंची चीज बोली है, it will take quite some time to register. What is the Lagna of Mahatma Gandhi? Libra. Correct? So retrogression effect will be in 5th house of children. Yes or no?
Yes.
His children went against him. Are you understanding?
Sir, मेरे 7th house में Aquarius है, मेरे पति मुझसे उल्टे चलते हैं हमेशा.
हो गया. How beautiful it is. One of my friends, Scorpio Lagna, Aquarius in the 4th house. Okay? Aquarius in the 4th house. Whatever he says, the first thing his mother will say the opposite. He says, Mummy, I'm going to the market. She'll say, go sit and study. He'll say, Mummy, I'm sitting and study. Go and get from the market a packet of this thing, bread.
That's true, sir. I'm Scorpio.
Sir,
now right now we are talking about the Aquarius sign. My friend, she called me over a phone to just have a coffee in the cafe. But then I refused it and I have Aquarius in my third house.
अब मैं इसका next level देता हूँ आपको. वो पहला ना करेगा, फिर हाँ करेगा.
So maine to na kar diya. I will not come because I'm in the session. I won't come.
That is fine. But I'm saying in general, not take one instance out of 10 million events in your life regarding Aquarius. Okay? But I'm telling you a principle. If your husband is Scorpio Lagna, don't go book a property. First he'll say no, then after some time he'll say yes for the same property. Atarun, Rajesh Kohli, if ascendant is Aquarius, God save him.
Beautiful, sir.
Sochi, it is just a very deep level. I am talking at a very, very deep level. Let me show you the horoscope of Indira Gandhi.
Sir.
So I'm stating now from the divisional technique. I'll come back to it. Somebody remind me. Indira Gandhi, let me see the screen.
Sorry, sir.
Yeah, Rajesh.
आपके आप जो कुछ टेक्निक बताया इस टेक्निक से हम मुझे एक लगा कि सिंह लग्न को स्पाउस को हम 100% अपोजिट मिलेगा सिंह लग्न पीपल को
नो नो इवन इफ दे गेट द करेक्ट पर्सन
ओके
ही विल से लेट अस हैव चाइनीज शी विल से इटालियन
ठीक है ना हमारा सिंह लग्न ही तो है
थैंक यू
अब समझ रहे हो नाउ लेट अस टेक द हॉरोस्कोप ऑफ इंदिरा गांधी Indira Gandhi Aquarius is in the 8th house. 8th house is sustenance of marriage. 8th house is your longevity. 8th house is children. Sab reverse ho gaye na. Marriage got reversed. Longevity got reversed. Akala mrityu. You know, of course, here the additional combination is 8th lord is in the 6th house. So 100% Akala Mrityu. 100%. Marriage got reversed. Children got reversed. 8th house is children also got reversed. Happiness of children also. Are you all understanding or should I give more examples?
Yes, sir. Understand.
Yes, sir.
Anybody has not understood? पहला बात तो मेरा ना माय मास्टर इश्यूज इज समथिंग ओके यू ईट ए गुड फूड ना कॉल द शेफ एंड एप्रिशिएट यू सी ए ग्रेट श्लोका यू एप्रिशिएट ये टेक्निक में दम है कि नहीं दम है
यो सर
यस सर एक्सेलेंट
इट्स अमेजिंग
5000 इयर्स नोबडी हैज कॉल्ड एक्वेरियस रेट्रोगेड नोबडी हैज कॉल्ड ए साइन रेट्रोगेड
सर अगर जो किसी का लगना ही एक्वेरियस है देन हाउ इट
विल आई शुड गॉड सी हिम दीस पीपल नेवर व्हेरेवर एक्वेरियस सिट्स दे विल नेवर एवर ओपनली टॉक अबाउट दैट एरिया ऑफ लाइफ
ओके मतलब
स्कॉर्पियो लगने वाले को पूछो कितना प्रॉपर्टी है हाउ मेनी प्रॉपर्टीज डू यू हैव Four rega, so she'll say three. If it is four, she'll say three. Three and a half.
Sir.
He will be saying three and a half. How come three and a half property? Nah, other half is in husband's name.
Sir, agar jo ki planet are also sitting with the, in that house, what will be the effect?
Obviously, na, they will combine. Na. You either make dal or you make dal tadka.
Aquarius mein Saturn and Mercury is there.
For personal consultation, 5 lakh rupees make me rich.
आपका तो चार्ट सर आपने ऐसे ही बता दिया.
नहीं 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 मेरा चार्ट से मेरे को क्या लेना देना मैं बोल रहा हूँ for personal consultation if you want 5 lakh rupees make me rich.
सर आपने बहुत कम मांगे.
यदि सेकंड हाउस में हो तो सेकंड हाउस में एक्वेरियस हो तो
आर यू गेटिंग
या सर
व्हेरेवर एक्वेरियस राइट दिस डाउन आई डू नॉट नो हाउ इट गॉट डाउन व्हेरेवर इट पुट्स अ बैक
सो इफ एक्वेरियस इज इन लग्न देन
Yeah. So, Sir, I have a question. She's also asking about the Aquarius Lagna. Now, the second house is for family, and it's a Dhanasthana as well. So, when Aquarius is the Lagna, now the person is going to hide about the family as well as the money that he or she has accumulated, or what?
Sorry, once again.
No.
If Aquarius is the Lagna, yeah. Aquarius is the Lagna, you're saying, right?
Yeah, yeah. Yes.
So, sir, how come Dhanasthan, the second house, becomes Aquarius again?
No. It is. Okay. I'm not.
He's asking, I think. So.
No. I am not saying that the Dhanasthan will become Aquarius. Now, you said that with Aquarius Lagna, the person will hide about the concern house.
No.
Sorry, I thought it's the second house that the person will be hiding. Okay. It's the...
Very sick. Very sick.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Right.
They feel it is their birthright. They feel it is morally right to be secret. Morally right. To be secret.
Okay. Got you.
Wherever your Aquarius is,
mm-hmm.
secretive. Mine is Gemini Lagna. I'm very secretive about my gurus. And especially about my mentor, because he's banned me from using his name. I used his name in the magazine. We had a huge fight, but I still continued using it. My master is Patel. Second is my mentor based in Delhi. Okay. And third, okay, is my master. But in my master, I'm extremely secret. Nobody deserves. अरे बैकग्राउंड यार तो ज्योतिष पढ़ो यार, पत्ते खेलो यार।
आप सब लोग म्यूट कर लीजिए अगर आप नहीं बोल रहे हैं तो।
सर
सर म्यूट एवरीबडी व्हो वांट्स टू स्पीक, अनम्यूट आफ्टर यू फिनिश आस्किंग योर क्वेश्चन, देन म्यूट बैक। सिंपल ना यार। देन वी गेट स्टूपिड कमेंट्स ऑन यूट्यूब, पीपल आर नॉट कल्चर्ड, नॉट वेल मैनर्ड, यू नो हाउ दे रोट डर्टी अबाउट द मुंबई क्लब। Still, it is there recorded in YouTube that the Mumbai club members are not disciplined enough. Let's get back to the prashna, okay? Because we can take anything, but please understand what I've given you today. It just flew out.
Yeah, never heard about it. Yeah, thank you, sir.
I have to see, I have to give you value for money. Otherwise, why would somebody come to Saptarishi's astrology? When our students itself, they charge 10 times our fees, I come from a humble background, I prefer being humble. Okay, jyada paisa nahi hai. So, no problem. I'm still happy and content that what our team is doing, we are doing a good job within our limitations. So, this is the thing about Aquarius. Let's get back to the prashna. So, the thing is, you take each divisional chart and check its relationship with the Prashna Lagna. Have I taught this in the Prashniyam course, Vinayak Neeraj?
Yes, sir.
Yes, I have taught Prashniyam.
No, sir, this exactly technique you have not told in Prashniyam.
No, sir, no.
Are the Prashniyam students present here now?
Yeah,
yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Rotate, yes, sir. You have not told this.
ठीक है, मुझे पहला देखो टेक्निक का कंफर्मेशन होता है व्हेन पीपल ओपनली टॉक। ओके, यू शुड नेवर से इट हैपेंड इन माय लाइफ। ओके, सॉरी माय प्रोनाउंसिएशन इज बैड बिकॉज माय मेडिसिन आर हैविंग अ रिवर्सल इफेक्ट ऑन माय न्यूरोपैथी प्रॉब्लम। ओके, सो माय स्पीच गेट्स इम्पेयर्ड इन बिटवीन व्हेन प्रोनाउंस फॉर शॉप आई सेड स्टॉप, सो यू नो, सो इट हैपेंस दैट वे। सो नाउ please tell me first thing, today did somebody's child in their house, there was some reversal event, or did yesterday somebody's child had a problem in the feet area or hurt in the feet area at home? come on, give feedback, yes or no. But don't give feedback on the chat box. It's difficult to read.
Yes, sir. Hello, sir. My name is Karthik, sir. And all I wanted to confirm is, yes, my child did get hurt in a fit yesterday. But then what I wanted to add to it is, see, getting hurt in a fit is a regular occurrence. However, it did happen yesterday.
Okay. Thank you. Thank you, Mr. Karthik, for your question. Yes,
सर, सर मेरी डॉटर ने कल अपना लोन ले रखा था 2 साल से घर का, वो कल पूरा चुका दिया.
Excellent. I'll repeat what she said in Hindi. Sorry, what she said in Hindi, I'll repeat in English. A daughter paid off. Daughter is Jupiter again here coming. Okay, let me share the screen. Okay. Jupiter here coming. Okay, so I said something about children. Okay, then I said something about property. Okay, so but 5 minutes back, I said something about property. So here it has happened. Her daughter paid off the loan completely. Okay. So here we have feedback. So everybody has understood.
Sir, so one more feedback I would like to give. My name is Rajesh Kohli. And yesterday, my son, the younger one, he came back from my sister's house. He was staying there for past 1 week. So yesterday evening, yes, he came back to his house, to us. That's what happened.
So some event regarding children.
Regarding children. Absolutely, sir. Absolutely.
Yeah. Okay. But did anybody talk about becoming a yogi or desire to be a yogi or going to jungle, meeting a yogi?
My wife did mention that why don't you go and become a sannyasi? I said you should be destined to it. It can't be like that.
Can you guys imagine? अरे यार सुन लो यार क्या बोलूँगा यार मेरे को suicide कर देना चाहिए यार ज्योतिष छोड़ के यार. Can you all even understand the level of ज्योतिष involved here? चलो जिसका भी नेक्स्ट लेक्चर है ले लो यार, ख्याल रखो यार.